So 2 to 3 days a week, I hit up this sandwich shop for lunch. The place is delicious. But every time I have to fill out this paper order sheet, and they have me using a stubby marker to do so. I mean, the sandwiches are too good not to go, but I always leave wishing I had a digital form I could fill out instead of that old archaic method. Of course, building forms in the web world is never as straightforward as we expect it to be. We start out with the basic concept of collecting user data, and the next thing you know, we're trying to figure out how to add complex validation and requirements. And of course, we find ourselves doing this over and over and over again each time we build another form. Well, when you build client-side apps using Angular, you get a good amount of framework code out of the box that makes working with forms a breeze. I will be using TypeScript to write the Angular code, but the majority of that code is based on the ECMAScript 2015 spec, including things like classes, and the let keyword. There will be a bit of TypeScript specific stuff that makes it easier to do some Angular stuff. The Angular 2 Essential Training Course is a great resource for getting up to speed on the combo of TypeScript with Angular to prepare you for this course if needed. The series starts out with a baseline application in place. The application has a predetermined file and folder structure along with a build pipeline. The file structure for the app and the patterns of the code within it are based upon the style guide that is available on the official Angular website at the URL below. The baseline application is representative of the app setup you would have when building an app that you plan on taking to production. These courses will work within this environment to help get you comfortable with the other aspects of building a real-world application that are not the focus of this course, but are a part of the process. Each of these courses in this series are designed to be standalone in their topic focus, and the application will be primed and ready to go for each topic at the beginning of each course. So you won't have to have gone through a previous course to take on the next one. I do highly recommend going through the series as a whole. For this course, the application will start out with a single form component, complete with HTML markup and styling already in place. We will be coming in and applying all the functionality to the form, making use of Angular's form classes and directives to add data collection, feedback, and validation.